Hi! In this lesson, it'll give you an overview of the dashboard in your SendPulse account. Also, you will learn how to communicate with your chatbot subscribers. After subscribing to your chatbot, you will see a dashboard. Here is the name of the bot and its link. To encourage people to subscribe to your bot, share this link on your website, in email campaigns, or generate a QR code and place it, for example, in the checklist or white papers. You will create and manage your chatbot flows in the Bot Structure tab. All your subscribers will be added in the Audience tab. The Templates tab creates templates you can send out of the 24-hour window. And here is a Statistic tab where you can analyze data about all bot conversations. Let's dive into the Audience tab. Here you can see the list of all users who have subscribed to your chatbot, including their tags, variables, statuses, subscription dates, and last activity time. You can filter your audience and categorize your users by specific criteria, for example, by their activity within the previous 24 hours or contact status. You can view the chat with your subscriber by clicking their name or the chat icon. If you expand the chat, you will see to the bot conversations window, where you can reply to subscriber messages from all the chatbots you have connected. You can also view and manage information about your subscribers, add tags and change variables, start and stop auto-replies, and remove a subscriber from the list. To receive notifications in your email about the last open chat, select the appropriate option in the SendPulse account settings on the Notifications tab. You can also receive web push notifications about new open chats. To do this, allow SendPulse notifications in the browser and select the New Open Chat in Messenger's checkbox. By clicking on the web push notification about the new chat, you will immediately open this chat in your SendPulse account. You can also download our Android and iOS applications to access chats from your smartphone and always be in touch with your subscribers. The application sends push notifications about new messages from subscribers, which helps you stay on top of chats, view conversations quickly, and answer user questions. In the Audience tab, you can download or upload the base of subscribers for sending them campaigns by templates. Note you can message only those who have consented to receive your messages. Choose the CSV file with your subscribers' phone numbers. You can load contacts with variables. The file should contain columns with the phone and name headings. You can also add contacts manually. In the next lesson, we will look at how you can assign tags and variables to your contacts.